Another headache for the Congress in Punjab is that former Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh is publicly attacking the party. He's launched a fresh attack on the High Command, this time not holding back from even naming the Gandhis. Captain has claimed that Rahul and Priyanka are inexperienced and are also ill-advised. All the details in this report.
Just days after his unceremonious ouster, Amrinder Singh has come out all guns blazing. The captain minced no words in an outburst against the Congress leadership and Navjot Singh Sidhu. He even went on to the extent of saying he would set up a strong candidate against Sidhu if he was made Chief Minister face for the polls. He warned his party that it would end up with double digits in the 2022 polls if it projected Sidhu. Amrinder didn't stop with just an attack on Sidhu. He made it very clear that he was hurting from being axed as the Chief Minister. The former Chief Minister for the first time included the Gandhis in his fierce attack. He called Rahul and Priyanka Gandhi inexperienced and said they were being misguided by their advisers. And he picked out senior Congress leaders K.C. Venugopal, Randeep Surjewala and Ajay Makan for the criticism. The Congress was completely caught off guard by Amrinder's stinging attack.
I think there was some confusion because our General Secretary said that, it's under the PCC president that and leadership that we will fight the election. And then he said again in both of them. I think that is where perhaps, because Captain Amrinder Singh and Mr. Sidhu don't seem to be enjoying the best of relationships and they seem to be having a fair amount of understanding.
BJP was quick to take political mileage at the growing fissures in the Congress's Punjab state leadership.
Congress ki ye jang Punjab ko le dubegi. Congress ka patan to tay hai. Kyunki ye ladai keval Punjab ki ladai nahi hai. Ye Sonia Gandhi aur Priyanka aur Rahul ke beech mein jo khinchtan chal rahi hai. Sonia group aur Rahul Priyanka group ki ये उसी की एक झलकी है यहाँ पर पंजाब में।
The Congress's problems just don't seem to end in Punjab, a state going to elections in a few months. Given that Amrinder still has clout among a section of state Congress leaders, the party's campaign could very well take a hit. With Manjeet Sehgal in Chandigarh, Bureau Report, India Today.